Hey friends, this is Gaurish and welcome to the winning side. So today is the last day of the Nagpur leg of Pro-Kabaddi season 5. Action will be moving to Ahmedabad for the first time in Pro-Kabaddi history tomorrow onwards. So in today's first match, Pune will be playing against Jaipur. This is Jaipur's just second match, whereas Pune will be playing their third match. This is an A zone match. If you want to more about zones and Pro-Kabaddi format, then please visit our another video in which we have explained everything. So let's see the team first. I'm selecting all-rounders first. There are three main all-rounders playing in this match: Manjeet Chiller for Jaipur, and Deepak Niwas Hooda and Sandeep Narwal for Pune. So I'm selecting both the all-rounders from Pune, as Manjeet Chiller will not rate that much, whereas Deepak Niwas Hooda and Sandeep Narwal both are main raiders for Pune and also defend very well, so they will give me maximum points. In raiding department, there are a few choices, as such Jaisveer Singh from Jaipur, then Pawan Kumar Kadian, another player from Jaipur, Rajesh Mondal, who is a do or die specialist for Pune, and K. Selvamani from Jaipur. So I am selecting Rajesh Mondal, K. Selvamani and Jaisveer Singh. If you want, you can drop one of these three and take Pawan Kumar Kadian from Jaipur in your team. In defense, there are a few choices, such as Dharmaraj Chellathan, who is a very experienced defender, Somvir Shekhar, who is also a good defender, Girish Maruti Ennak, Ravi Kumar, Manoj Dhur, all can be a good choices, but with my credit, I am going with Ravi Kumar and Somvir Shekhar in my team. If you want, you can select the other people if you can manage your credit for these players. Let's see the preview. So there are three raiders, two all-rounders and two defender. Both my all-rounder are known for their raiding, so this is a raiding heavy team. For captain, vice captain, there are few choices. I'm going with Deepak Niwas Hooda as a captain and Sandeep Narwal as a vice captain. Rajesh Mondal can be also good choice, or if you want to go little bit risky, then you can go with K. Selvamani, who is performing well for Jaipur. So this is my team for this match. For more such videos, please subscribe our channel, The Winning Side. Thank you.